Yo guys, it's Captain Nell, and I am back with episode 8 of... Why is that tree just falling down behind me? Diplo. I am back with episode 8. And today, we are hopefully going to go tame that 116 level Carno. I mean, Spino. While I've been away, I have been preparing. And as you can see... Look for loads of stuff. Look at all these narcotics. Yes. And I got some drops as well. I've killed some alphas as well. Got a Mastercraft crossbow. That's the second best thing you can have. What the hell? What's going on? Who's that? Who's this? Boys, I am shitting myself. I don't know what's going on. Who's this? Boys. We've got an intruder in the server. I don't know who it is, we need to fucking kill him though. Die, mate. Who's Bob? Who's Bob like? I don't even know who this guy is. We've got an intruder. What the hell? I am being serious, boys. I do not have a clue how that person has just joined my server. Need to close that. I was so scared then. I was like, what's going on? Oh, why is someone coming in my server and ruining it? Oh my days. I was scared then. I was like, what? Who's in my house? Oh, what are we going to do now, eh? We need to leave Terry here. So every time Bob... What's going on here? Every time Bob tries to come back, Terry will have to kill him. What are my plans doing? This is bad. Wait, what the hell? So if I leave this server, surely it's going to kick in out, right? I have a password on this server. How the hell did he guess it? I am so confused. He's still in the server, but... Here he is. Look at him. Here he is. Look, here's Bob. Get killed, Bob. Get killed by Terry. I don't get it, because... I have a password on this server, and it didn't tell me that someone joined. I am so confused right now. I don't know what to do, because I want to go into, like, this is just ruined, like, the whole thing. This is just... Alright, 1 second, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. I left, then I changed it to private match, and now it's only me in the server. So I'm guessing now we can just get onto what we were doing with no problem. And I put the notification on as well, so if someone joins, it should notify me. Right, back to the plan. So yeah, we've got a Mastercraft crossbow. I got these from drops and alphas. Like, some apprentices, very good. It means, like, the lot stronger and the more, like, durability is better and stuff like that. So we want all this. I tried to dye my dinos as well, but it didn't work. I wanted to, like, colour my dinos in, but it wouldn't allow it. I've got 82 narco arrows. I feel like that won't be enough. Not after that bear. Every time now, this bear has messed me. So we'll craft another 35. That should definitely be enough. I better close this door, because I don't want another intruder. I can't believe that. I'm so shocked. I'm literally so baffled, like, that's never happened before. Like, I'm in my own server, and no one should be able to join. I literally don't have a clue who that guy is, or girl. I literally have no idea. But, I was in bad, and I was like, what the hell's going on here, like? And I looked, and there's, like, there's a Bob in my server. I was like, what's going on here, like? So, yeah, let's just forget about that. That was a mad scare. That was very, very unexpected. Right, so. I open. Whoa. Are you joking me? Am I stuck in this rock now? This is just going from bad to worse. Please tell me I can get out of this rock. This is just... I'm going to kill my bird. Am I out? Barbara. Help me. Oh, do you know what? I was killing myself. Barbara, you're useless. When a raptor, you think you're cool. Well, I'm better, see? Barbara, you are useless. Follow me now, Barbara. You useless bird. Barbara. Yeah, there we go, Barbara. So yeah, that Spino is just down there somewhere. It's not going to render in because it's just like around the corner. We'll get rid of all this crap though. So we've got 117 Narquar. Alpha Kano. Cannot tame this Spino near this thing. Level 14. I don't know if Barbara has the strength to kill this thing. Oh, why does this have to ruin? See what I mean? You can't plan ahead, boys, because things just ruin things. This is what I have to deal with. Let's see where the spider is. I might be able to. Oh, that spider's here. Let's check, see if it's the right one. Yeah, 116 female spider. Oh my days. We could maybe lead it away. Yeah, there we go, it's aggroed on me. I've got a plan of action. What we'll do is, we'll try and like lead it so it gets stuck on this hill. Then we'll be able to just knock it out. Yeah, he's still coming. She's still coming. Then hopefully, obviously it's not going to be able to scale this mountain, is it? No, Barbara. You silly bird, you're doing nothing. You're doing horrible for me today. Let's see if we can shoot it from here. Yes. What? Do you see that? That was sick! Oh my god, I'm like phase. So there's this Spino. Let's see if I can. This is perfect. Please don't be able to climb this thing. And I've got a Mastercraft crossbow as well, so to be fair, it shouldn't take as long. Oh, do you know what I could do as well? If I was hard enough, I could kill that Kano. And don't you dare into that water. I missed. I could kill that Kano and get all the prime meat. Spine, what are you doing? Come back. I think these can breathe underwater. I don't know. Spino. Spino, come back. This is like a perfect place. Oh, look at his face right there. Her face, should I say. Her beautiful face. Come on. You can join my family. Please go down. Please just go down. Oh, I missed. Oh, no, I never. Oh, is it stuck? Of course it's not. Oh, I missed. Oh, no, I didn't. Jesus Christ, these arrows are delayed. It's not smart enough to come round, is it? She's coming back, and I didn't miss. You gonna go down any point today? Come on. I don't know what I'm hitting here. I don't know if it's that trike or spider I'm hitting. Go down, you stupid thing. Don't go down there. Come down over here. What, how many arrows do we have left? Oh, we have quite a fair amount. This is what I mean, boys. Look at this running away mechanic. It needs to end. Can we shoot it from here? Never. Is she gonna come back? Or do I have to run down? Is she gonna bait me? She is far, man. She is far. Right, I'll get it down, boys, and I'll bring you back. Boys, what is this doing? We've got it down, but I'm getting mugged by the stego. Don't even know why it was attacking me. I didn't do anything to it. Right, we need to clear the area of all the bad hombres. Like raptors and stuff, like look here. Die raptor. Need to make sure these raptors and anything that could affect our team in the area before we get off the bird, because anything like that can just run out as well. We need to. Is there anything else? I don't know, she ran so far away from me. She just won't stop running, she wouldn't even attack me. She was just literally like just running around, just being an absolute tool. Zarkano, I'm gonna kill this. We got prime me off it anyway. Oh no, wait. No, this is that 104 I found this the other day. Oh my god, we can't kill that. We cannot kill that. We need to lead it away. This, and it's a male. It can have babies with Terry. I need to outrun it. Outfly it, sorry. Surely that's outflew it, right? Can't kill that. That bad. Boy. Let's come back to our Spino. Don't think there's anything bad in the area. Alright, let's land, see how its top wall's doing. So I can show you guys. It's not doing too bad. Let's get this prime. There we go, boys. I'm right, so if anything hits this... Oh, great. Oh, we're screwed, boys. We're screwed. We're screwed. We're screwed. Barbara! So, yeah, that's the Spino ruined. Now it's not going to go. I'm going to have to kill this... Damn it, I'm going to have to kill this 104 Carno. Duh, as if it found me. Yeah, so now that Carno has just hit the Spino, its taming effectiveness won't be as good. Like, it probably would have gone up like maybe 50 odd levels. It's probably going to go like 30 or 40, 20 or 30 now. Damn, if it actually ever eats. I didn't think these things were that bad for it. I thought they ate quite regularly. That's what I mean. This is why taming something like this is bad, because it's like, you can't, like, if I had a Quetz, what is that? Like, oh, I should see, let's see what his taming effectiveness is. Yeah, 30, that is shocking, man. It's gonna go 30 levels, that's such a shame. A perfect bird ruined, what Spino. Damn it, boys. Right, I will wait for this to tame up, and I will bring you back, boys. BRBs. Oh, and we're back, boys. She's tamed. Look at how amazing she looks. I didn't even realise I was just in my own little world. It tamed. Yes, boys. Do you know what I thought? Why am I dying? Oh, my top was going up. You know what I realised? We should go and kill that Carno, Alpha Carno, on our Spino. What are we going to call her? That's what we need to think of. Alright, we'll get Barbara to follow us, right? And we'll have Barbara on. Alright, we need Barbara to help us, obviously, against this Carno, because we could get wrecked here. This Carno could absolutely destroy us. Barbara, come here, please. What are you on here? Oh. And my batteries have died. Where are the batteries? Oh, dear. The batteries were dying. Do that. 1 second, boys. I'll just switch them up. Right, and we're back with the fresh batteries. Right, see what I mean? I don't want you on passive. I don't want you aggressive either. I want you neutral. Right, let's go. Let's go. Right, we're going to go and see if Spino, who has no name yet, and Barbara. What's her? I mean, I'm just fringe, got 5k health. And this Carno is only level 14, I think it was. But Barbara's only got 1,000 melee damage. Let's see if these two ladies are up to the challenge. And we've already got a level. Let's do... Jesus, nearly 2,000! Oh my days. Oh, I hope Spino lives. What can we call a Spino? Why is that Carno in the world? Oh man. I'm scared, boys. This could be the end of Spino. She who shall be named. Let's go. Bro, this should be easy if we can get the knockback. Barbara, you're supposed to be helping us. Wait, what? Barbara, what the hell? Barbara! This will be easy. Shall I let the Carno hit me once, see what happens. Barbara? Yeah, go on, Barbara. When it can't up. Okay, you're good, dear. You're not. Crap, it's doing damage. Are we doing damage to this thing? It's not bloody yet. Come on, Barbara. Me and you together. Kano doesn't even know what's happening. Oh great, it's in me, it's in me, it's in me. Oh, he killed it! He killed it! That was easy! Yes, Barbara. Alright, let's see then, how many levels did we get? So we want like 15k health. 16k health. I mean, definitely need more. 2k. All the rest in melee. Oh my days, we've got so many levels there, boys. How many levels did we get? We've got 166 now. Oh my days. So did Barbara pick up the inventory? Barbara, here. Here, lass. Did you get anything decent? Who killed it? Is there a bag? Everyone, stop. No, Barbara, stop. Is there a bag? No bag. So we didn't get anything for killing that. That is such a shame. As if we've been robbed. Unless we got them arrows, but we've been robbed. What can we call our beautiful spider? Barbara, follow me. Follow my spider. Sally, that is it. Sally the Spino, oh my days. We are so sick with these names. Oh, it's got three of them. What do you want? Two. Sally. Except Sally the Spino, oh my days, it is perfect. Right, so we need to head back to base. I need to get Barbara back to base because she's going to do amazing when she's flying to me like this, you know what I mean? But I just know what we need to do. We need to. Barbara, all you're doing is getting in my way and you're really annoying me. Barbara, you're stopping me. Barbara. Oh my days, Barbara. Barbara. Oh great, we're in a battle. Dillo attack. You want to mess with Sally, do you? Yeah, that's what I thought. I need to get Barbara on something. Where is she? Here she is. Barbara. No, go from medium to high. So now it should. Now she shouldn't get stuck behind, right? She should stay away. Because I've ranged it so then she doesn't come as close. See if that works. Oh my god, I love this spider. Sally the Spider. See, I'm not getting trapped now. We are on a mission. I love spiders, mate. I want to upgrade her movement speed so she's a bit faster. She's sick of swimming as well. Oh yeah, boys. Should we just go along here, killing all these saber-tooth look? We could get levels like this as well. We need to tame that other spider as well, but that's for another day. I feel like we've done enough taming. We need to get into building for the next episode. So I feel like the next episode we definitely need to go and scout for base locations so then we can start building. But there's Sally's future boyfriend, and he looks pretty injured. That's not good. Oh, Barbara, stay away. Right, we'll head over through the forest and get her back to base. So I can get Barbara back to base. Gonna run out of stamina on Sally. Can I even run through this forest without getting stuck on trees and Barbara? Oh, we're in a battle. Why would a Dillo attack a Spino? It's beyond me. It doesn't make no sense. Sally's out of stamina. So what's our stats? I'm so annoyed that we didn't get anything from that Spino. That Kano. It's annoying that. Oh, B.E.A.Z. You wanna go, Megan Eura? I can't see, I'm too big. I'm too big for the world. Alright. There's one of these new dinosaurs, roided up horse, cows. Let's kill it. Sally is unstoppable. Navigating over the rocks though. She's not a rock climber. So we're getting back to base. I don't know how long this episode's been. I don't think it's been that long. Jesus, she gets stuck on everything. We're on our beach. She's at... Oh, we're on our center, so I'll just give her... What should we pump? She got 16k health, 2,000 stamina. 500 mil damage. We definitely need some more stamina. Probably want like 4,000 stamina or something like that. So then I can actually run for a long amount of time. There's Patricia. So we've got Terry, Patricia, Barbara, and Sally. And I just slammed the dodo and killed it. Alright, let's leave Sally there. I think we're following. Get Barbara down here. Barbara. No, follow me. Barbara, are you following me? Barbara. No, Sally, stay. Barbara. You've been very naughty today, Barbara. Not listening to me. Not talking to you. Naughty Barbara. Jesus Christ, his Spino is pooing. Do you know I'm going to put this? I'm going to put this in with our rock carrots as fertilizer. Whoa. Oh yeah, I put a wooden thing there just because. Do you know what I mean? Get that fertilizer. I think because it's a big poo, it'll fertilize it a lot more. We've got some pretty sick dinos now. Sally, 167. I think I'm going to go out and level Barbara. What have I told you today? Stop, Barbara. Stop. Thank you. Now land. Land somewhere. You choose. Either land or I'll put you down. You choose. You better be down when I'm back. So I'm thinking we should go and level Sally up a bit. Because so then we can get some sick stats. And that sun is bright. I will bring you back. I think we'll do another little speedy up bit. Smash the like button if you like them. I just thought I'd test it out and see if they're good. And I seem to think it's alright, so let me know if you think it's alright. I'll do another speedy up bit. That'll be our BRB. are back, guys. Done a bit of leveling up on Sally, the Spino. Level, what level are we now? 179. Can't remember what she even tamed out at. But yeah. We're gonna go up against level this yellow drop. Yellow drop's supposed to be the second best drop in the game. But you just know it's gonna give me some absolutely wacko. What if it gives me like a mint spider instead of like, you know what I mean? That'd be sick. Come on, come on, get out of my way, trees. Trees. Spino surely is just knock all these down, surely. Mega Ganeera. Right, here we go. Moment of truth. Oh, great, ML Foundation. They just saw these drop, these loot drops out, man. It's like when you go to like a drop and you get like a bleeding, what they're called? Medium crop plot. That is the worst. Is that how it? Oh yeah, bleeding little what them little birds. I can't remember what they're called now. He just broke my arm. And he broke my chest piece. Move now. You move. I am so evil. You will not stop me. I am Sally. Come on, Bruno. I accidentally killed level 100 Bruno. I didn't realise. I was like, no, that would have been a good team. Shall we put the swimming to the test then when his turtle moves out my way? Come on then, turtle. Let's go for a swim. What the hell's that? Look how fast she is. In the water, in the abyss. Come on then, Megalodon. You can't kill me, I am a Spino. There's loads of pretty fish in the water. I'm faster in water than I am on land. Does this Spino have a... Yeah, he does. She does. Just making sure she can breathe in the water. Oh, no, wait, yeah. Can she breathe in the water? I think it's just so sick. I love Spinos. Never really had a decent one, though, in my life. The bark. So we'll go back to the base. We'll plan our next moves. And I think it will be have to be good nights. Where is Abyss? Oh, there it is. Couldn't see the sunlight, you know what I mean? Like, the gamma is high. The gamma is high. I don't even know how long this episode will be. When I edit it. Oh, Barbara's landed. What is this Diplo doing? I'm gonna kill it. Science. Oh, sorry, Dodo. I didn't see you down there. Come in, Diplo. You're in my base. You wanna go, mate? Yeah, you better run. You better run from Sally. Come here, then. Come on 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 then, mate. You wanna go? Yeah, you're dead. You're dead, mate. You're dead. Didn't last long, did you? So we're not doing too bad, are we? Like, we're pretty much starting off. And, like, we've got a Spino, which is level 179. Well, I've got before a little. 178. Like, all our things are sick. Oh, yeah. We need to get like a, we need to get a thumbnail, we need to get a picture for the thumbnail. Forgot about that, didn't I? We need to get like a nice... Barbara! No, not Barbara. Terry, you're in my way. Yeah, you growl for the camera. You're a bit bloody, but you'll do. Oh yeah. I'm shirtless. Let's go, boys. So yeah, I think in the next episode, I am planning to go and explore, find a base location, do some building. Because we've done a lot of taming, got some good stuff to like help us move. Not that we've like, got that much to move. Get into base building. Want to build something extraordinary, something amazing. Get greenhouses going on, and get fridges and all that good stuff. Then we can get things that lay eggs. So then if we get some more carnos, then we can go use the carno eggs for like really high level dire wolves and dire bears. That and like, because dire bears are absolutely amazing. Spino eggs, what do you tame? I feel like you tame like Megalodon, so the sharks. I'm like, no one wants a Megalodon. Sally's 180, perfect. Oh yeah, we need to, might go and tame that boyfriend, and then obviously, if I level up, then we can have babies, we can have Spino babies. But yeah. currently Halloween. Hope you've all had a good Halloween and you've got loads of sweets from trick-or-treating. Or you've got severely drunk. So I hope it's all been good for you all. Don't forget, smash that like button if you have liked what you've seen. And subscribe if you want to see more. I am forever grateful. Make sure you follow me on Twitter. Just did a 180 because I am a pro at hardcore parkour. Dodos, it's been nice to see you. Spino, Sally, you are amazing. To all the people that are watching, you are amazing. What the hell? Yeah, what the hell is that? Oh, it's your tail, Patricia. Jesus, don't scare me like that. Yeah, we had that very incident at the beginning as well, didn't we? Where Bob just came out of nowhere. That was the weirdest thing that's ever happened to me. I was scared, man. Talk about Halloween. Everyone's entitled to a scare, aren't they? But Jesus. I'm blabbing on a bit now, so I'll definitely end the episode now. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.